Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer and I'm back again for another Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. This time we're going to be doing Mission 40, Cloaked in Silence. It's the quiet sniper mission, only this is the extreme version of it, and by extreme they mean extreme. She can kill you in one shot, easily. So doesn't really matter, I don't think, when you do this, so we'll just go ASAP and let fate decide. Make sure you bring the dog with you. D-Dog is invaluable in this fight. Make sure you bring the box with you also, and of course a sniper rifle. If you want to keep quiet, of course, don't kill her, so, you know, bring one that only tranks her. I don't think it really matters if it has a silencer or not, so bring the most powerful one you have. And here we go. We'll show you how to do this.
Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point?
And she can reacquire her target crazy fast, as you see there. Got her. Alright, so the whole key to this, if you have the dog with you, is to make sure that you keep moving up. Get close as you can.
Sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility.
And you gotta bait her a little bit to find out where she
is. Stand a chance. Stay sharp.
We don't know where she is right now, so right now we're gonna use the box and try to find out where she is. So she's somewhere over there. We don't know where. We just know she's somewhere over there. If she shoots the box will disappear. And then you have one less box. But you won't die. Okay, I think I know where she is. She's right. I know she's over there. I can even see it flash a little bit. Stupid bird, get out of the way. Got her. Dude, did she shoot the bird?
Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
I don't know how I'm not hitting her. Okay, I hit her. Maybe I didn't hit her. She just got tired of waiting. Yeah, she just got tired of waiting. That bitch. Is she up there? Yes, she is. You have to know some of her spots, too. It helps. Got ya. Now, the rest of this is we just need to get really close to her so that she can't do that disappearing act. We want D-Dog to be able to find her. Perfect. See, D-Dog is doing his job. Loyal companion. Nice. Just always make sure you keep something between you and her. She's probably going to be on this ridge over there. No idea. Oh, there she is. Good job, dog. Good job. Okay, there's stuff between her and me. Let's move up. Be prepared to dive out of the way, because you might have to. Just take any shot. Really doesn't matter. Body, whatever. Doesn't matter. And we can see her this time, so that makes it extra easy. Wow. She didn't even shoot at us. And there she is again. Trying to bait her here. Got her. And just like that, we got quiet.
Did you get her? With those abilities of hers. No doubt about it. She has to be one of the Skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need
piece
to
of cake,
kill her.
Easy peasy.
Think carefully. This is your decision.
The female sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin.
Look at my cool biker jacket. Isn't it badass?
Finish her.
And look at that. They give her the Sniper Wolf outfit for this mission. That's pretty awesome, huh?
Kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Sniper Wolf. Deadly. Sexy. All killer. That's alright. Look at me. I'm Snake. I got this cool, sexy ass jacket. I'm a beast. Look at my horn. Pretty small. I haven't killed that many people. Stop her! You've seen this before. Well, I don't know. Maybe you haven't. It's amazing she doesn't pull the knife off of her hip and actually try to slash her own throat here. If she's really trying to die, kill herself, she should just do that.
She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Stop being
good
a bitch,
word,
Miller.
Boss. Can't believe you took her down alive.
I'm boss.
Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
Let's do that.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
Miller, you're really such an epic little bitch sometimes. Good old Pequod.
This is Pequod! On station at LZ!
Now, for the rest of the cutscenes, I am going to fast forward past. I made that look really easy, but the trick is to bait her a little bit, then just shoot her anywhere. I don't think headshots do more than body, but they might, so I don't know, try for those. And get to know her hidey-ho spots where she's going to go. You know, there's set places where she's going to jump to. And if you get close, you can guesstimate where she's going to be, but she's got a ton of spots where she can go, so it doesn't help that much. Alright, so we're going to fast forward past that and get to the score scene. There it is. S rank, and that is how you do it right there. And D-Dog is super loving it. Look at him. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is Walmart Killer. Have a good day. And I hope this has helped you beat her. She's crazy easy to beat if you know what to do. This was the first try that I've done today on her. And as you see, got it done. So, peace out.